We just finished hike 2 of hike 52 because we're doing the 52 challenge, and she's tired from walking in the snow. There is snow all over this trail, a lot more than I thought there would be. My ears are actually cold. I should have put my flaps down, but you need a annual pass, which is this guy right here, or $5 for an individual pass in order to park here. There's no one really patrolling this area. So if you don't have one or you forget, I'm not going to say you're not going to get a ticket. I'd say you're least likely to get a ticket. They actually have an informational booth where they sell tickets, but it's only open from about 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. on the weekends. And when I left, I mean, it's 12 right now and there's no one there. So there are restrooms. They're pit toilets or latrines, as I like to call them romantically. Those are open. There's technically, you're not allowed to snow play here, but I'm not going to tell anyone. So most of the trail is covered in snow, but it's not all deep. And then there are some parts where it's all completely melted away and it's a little icy. It's about 0.8 miles and it's a loop trail. So we did it all, and we did it all in less than an hour. And we were walking slow because I didn't want to slip on the snow, and I wanted her to be poking around and exhausting herself, which my plan has worked because she is tired. Huh, Days? You tired? Yeah, she's got a little bed back there and she's in her seatbelt. So we're going to head down, but that is hike 2. I've got 50 hikes to go. That sounds so daunting, 50 hikes. I could barely do this one. The only camera I brought with me is my cell phone. So all the footage you're going to see is taken from my cell phone because I'm tired and I couldn't carry a backpack. I just was not in the mood for that. I was up at like 2:30 this morning because of this one back here. I don't know what she wanted. She wanted food and not the food that I gave her. And then she wanted to go to the bathroom too. So kids. All right, till next time.